I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for coming to the concert. So that was our final jazz tune. Can I have all of our soloists, please, now? So first, Bianca, let's have you stand up for Blackbird, since you're this way. And then we'll have Rebecca standing up for the first. So that's the first jazz piece that I conducted, where I had somebody singing as well. And I'm glad that I didn't have to worry about that part of things, because I can't. But she did a very, very good job, so nice job. And then Shania, if you'll stand up for Sir Duke. So we don't have any more jazz songs to play, but there is one last thing that I need to do for them. This group is great, especially because we get to meet during the school day, which most of my band director friends cannot do. They have to meet after school. So we meet fourth hour every day, which means we can play some really hard music, such as the last song, Sir Duke, which is just a marathon. It is a lot of notes, but we did very well. I have one award to give out for jazz. So it is the jazz counterpart to the John Philip Sousa Award. So this is Louis Armstrong Award of Jazz Excellence. And it is meant for your top senior in your jazz band that shows the most leadership, the most initiative, and just generally being the most dependable that you can be. I need to apologize because when I didn't order these last year, this was auto-renewed. They didn't actually send us the certificate for this one. So you will be getting one, the person I shall name soon, but I have a placeholder for you. So sorry if it's less special than that. So I would like to award Mr. Matthew Kane for the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award. We're back. So this is the sixth grade band. This is our, I'm hesitant to call it beginning band class because they technically took band in fifth grade. This is the first time that they have it every other day though. So we've done a lot of work this year. Our first two songs are going to be Frère Jacques with solos by Aria Maas. And then Morning Mood will be next. So if you were here at the last I guess it's the first concert. Frère Jacques was actually the first song that the 7th, 8th graders performed this year. So I thought it was neat to show that, one, we are progressing in the book, and two, we've actually caught up to where the 7th graders started, which is great because the goal at the end of this year is to get ready to join the bigger band with the 7th, 8th graders. Alright, so the last two songs that they'll be playing is going to be Main Court with solos by Emily Barlow and Ireland Conway. And then the last song we're going to be is called Go for Excellence with a solo by Emma Tredoux. Sorry, I mispronounced that. Our final song, so the Go for Excellence one, is essentially like little quizzes that they put through our Standards of Excellence books, or the red books that you see them reading out of. So I thought it was fitting to put the hardest song that we've come across as the last song in our last concert. Thank you. So this is a 7th, 8th grade band. The focus of this concert was to find some more melodical pieces, because the last two concerts we played have been pretty marchy, stompy, loud, and great. Ready? So our first song is going to be the theme from Symphony No. 1, which is Brahms, which is arranged for a band arrangement. And then our next one will be Amazing Grace, arranged by Rob Roman. One, two, three. I would like to shout out Brayden, because we made that part up in 8th hour today, because we wanted to play something a little bit more fun. So nicely done with like zero practice on that. Okay, we only have one award to give out for the middle school. Normally we'll have more peer selected awards, but we didn't really have a lot of time to actually vote on things due to the second semester having a lot of meets, sport meets. So basically everyone was gone all the time versus testing and vacations and stuff like that. So, what we do have is our Director's Choice Award. So, the Director's Choice Award, which I'm adopting from last year, is meant to be given to an 8th grader who shows a lot of promise and who can take more initiative in the band than would normally happen. I don't have anything to give to you today because, again, I don't have that certificate, but it will be coming by the end of the school year, depending on who it is. So I would like to give the Director's Choice Award to Charlie Reinecke.
I know you're thinking, great, this guy's back. Anyways. So I'd just like to welcome you to the high school concert band portion of this concert. Once again, I'm Matthew Kane, and this is...
I'm Savannah Benzing. Hi.
She's the vice president, by the way. So, I'd just like to say thank you for being here for this final concert to support these amazing musicians throughout all the grades. They've worked countless hours to prepare these pieces for you. So, and before I begin, I'd like to recognize our seniors. So, please hold your applause as they stand, as I say their name, Tara Skolma, Rebecca Egerbrek, Luis Manuel Galvin Ramirez, Bethany Numerdor, Sarah Benzing, Eric Perez, Andy Toll, Shania Weirman, and Corey Zerbel.
And also, Matthew Kane. He didn't want to announce his own name.
The first song that we will be playing is Mountain Time by Samuel Hazel. Written as a memorial, this beautiful, emotional setting is a rework of the traditional folk song, Wild Mountain Time, by a Scottish writer, Robert Tannehill. Samuel Hazel's used a varied tapestries of colors, textures, and dynamics, taking a full advantage of the depth and the power of the Modern Wind Band in creating this stunning, effective work.
Thank you.
That was Mountain Time. And our final song tonight is Echoes in the Woods. The logging industry of Rib Lake in northern Wisconsin faded away nearly 70 years ago. But echoes of that era still remain today. Echoes in the Woods depicts a large mechanized logging camps of that time, and also the quiet beauty of the forests and lakes in the region today. Using an overture format and a sense of bold adventure, this work creates an exciting rhythmic passages that contrasted with a flowing lyrical middle section. And also, our soloists on this piece will be Shania and Sarah.
We have one award to give out for the high school today, and this is the John Philip Sousa Award. So it's given to one high school student of band. It's probably the more well-known one versus the Louis Armstrong one, but this one's a little bit more specific. So it has the same things, you know, good leadership, really hard work ethic, being dependable. But it's sort of geared towards those who are more inclined to pursue teaching, if you will. John Philip Sousa was a great educator. You know him mostly for marches, but he went all over the place. So we have our own potential music educator coming up. So I would like to give the John Philip Sousa Award to Shania Wehrman.
Do have the medals for. We even have two in case you lose that one. Yeah. Nice job.
Round of applause again.
So before we finish up today, I'd just like to thank you for coming on out. And I want to express a thank you to Mr. McKay. You know, this is his first year here at Dodgeland, and he's done a fantastic job. So on behalf of the senior class, I'd like to present him with just a little award for some gratitude.
Thank you.
All right, I would like to thank you all for coming, but before we all leave, can I have my seniors stand up again, please? Can we get another round of applause for our seniors? So, being a first-year teacher, I obviously do not know some of these seniors who are leaving as well as I would like to. And I know that my position here has been sort of, we have had some rotation among. So obviously you guys will have had your favorite band directors before. And if I am not the one that you are happy to spend your last year with, just know that I'm very proud to have met all of you. So thank you all for a great year. Good night, everybody. Thanks for coming out.